Rumor has it actress Meghan Markle is planning to leave the popular USA Network series Suits, a show she's been featured on since its premiere in 2011. The actress hasn't confirmed her exit, but the chatter has fueled plenty of speculation as to why she might go. Is she ready to play a new role with her royal boyfriend? What's really going on? Here are some theories. Long distance. Markle has been in a relationship with one of the most coveted bachelors in the world, Prince Harry of Wales, since at least November 2016. With Suits shooting in Toronto and Harry living in England, their relationship has mostly been long distance, which can be stressful for any couple. It's possible that Markle may be leaving her hit series to be closer to her beau.
I can't say that I know.
Put a ring on it? Rumors have been swirling that Markle and Harry are planning to walk down the aisle. Even if an engagement isn't on the table yet, the lovers have signaled that they're ready to take their relationship to the next level. In September 2017, Markle spoke about her romance for the very first time in a revealing interview with Vanity Fair, saying, "We're in love. I'm sure there will be a time when we will have to come forward and present ourselves and have stories to tell, but I hope what people will understand is that this is our time. But we're happy. Personally, I love a great love story."
You see my heart palpitate?
Low profile. Dating someone as famous and tabloid-friendly as Prince Harry will inevitably lead to an exponential increase in scrutiny from the press. In fact, it's already happened. In November 2016, in a rare move by the palace, Harry was forced to confirm his relationship with Markle due to concerns for her safety from the tabloids. The statement reads, "Prince Harry is worried about Miss Markle's safety and is deeply disappointed that he has not been able to protect her. It is not right that a few months into a relationship with him that Miss Markle should be subjected to such a storm. He knows commentators will say this is the price she has to pay and that this is all part of the game. He strongly disagrees. This is not a game. It is her life and his." With that kind of sudden intensity, one wouldn't blame Markle if she wanted to distance herself from the spotlight. A co-star's exit. Markle's reasons for leaving Suits may be quite practical and professional. According to Deadline, her co-star Patrick J. Adams is also planning to exit the show after season 7, reportedly for both professional and personal reasons. As Deadline reports, Markle's character, Rachel Zane, has been closely linked with Adams' character Mike Ross since day one, so Markle's exit would make sense. It's a bummer for sure, but can you really imagine Rachel without Mike? Time to go. According to IMDb, Markle has filmed more than 100 episodes of Suits since the show premiered in 2011. At this point, she's committed more than enough time to the series and has earned the right to pursue other projects. This is especially true when you consider that she's barely acted outside of Suits in the last 6 years. Her higher profile may have encouraged equally high-profile professional opportunities, prompting her to move on from the show. Aiming higher? If you're looking for a life of stability and comfort, and the potential for your series to be broadcast around the world for decades, USA Network is the place to be. After all, shows like Royal Pains and Psych each ran for 8 seasons. However, when compared to networks such as AMC or streaming services like Netflix, USA isn't known for winning its actors prestigious awards or paving the way to blockbuster movies. With that in mind, if Markle is feeling an itch to try something more challenging or rewarding, she might want to strike while the iron is very, very hot.
Come on.
Royally busy. Assuming Markle is about to dive deep into the royal family, it's hard to imagine her even having time to act. She'd be busy attending royal functions and supporting passion projects, like Prince Harry's Invictus Games for wounded veterans. Even legendary actress Grace Kelly's Hollywood career essentially ended as soon as she married the Prince of Monaco. Sure, life with Harry may severely hinder her chances of becoming known as Academy Award winner Meghan Markle, yet something like Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex, doesn't sound so bad either.
It's true.
Thanks for watching! Click the Nikki Swift icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out all this cool stuff we know you'll love, too!